I welcome you to part 3 of Cognitive Distortions, and today I would like to share on how to stop negative thoughts. And based on this, I'll talk on automatic negative thoughts, or what I call in short, ANTs. What are automatic negative thoughts? Automatic negative thoughts are negative beliefs that occur habitually, and they are involuntary response to certain situations that are built, that are based on our core beliefs. There are certain beliefs built about the world, about yourself, and about others. And then these automatic negative thoughts can lead to self-doubt, they can lead to anger, they can lead to irritability, they can lead to depression, they can lead to anxiety, and they have also got a very strong influence on your mood. And this can make a difference between accepting or ignoring them, and this will impact how happy our lives could be. So we find that these automatic negative thoughts have great influence in our lives. It's going to affect our mood. It's going to affect our anxiety. So they are very important. So now, what are the characteristics of these automatic negative thoughts? One characteristic is, it is important to recognize that all automatic negative thoughts are always negative. They are never positive. Secondly, they make you feel bad about yourself. You start hitting yourself. Thirdly, self-sabotaging. Then this lead to stopping from helping yourself. You feel helpless. And fourthly, judging you when you least expect it. You just condemn yourself and you are not ready for that. And then finally, biased. Because you are experiencing a distorted perception of reality. It is not true. That is why I'm calling it biased. It's not a reality. It is being selective. Your mind is being deliberate or concentrating on the negative instead of the positive. Now, this, it's also important to think on what we call the cognitive triad. The cognitive triad, there are three things to think about. One is oneself. Now to come to oneself, you say, I'm worthless and I hate myself. Secondly, the world or the environment. Why does no one care about me? The world is very cruel. The world is love. The world does not love me. And then thirdly, the future. Things will never get better for me. Things are going to be bad. There will be no time when I'll be happy. Every time it's a disaster, I'm doomed for disaster. So these automatic negative thoughts make you have a very negative perception, both about yourself, about other people, about the environment you live, and about even the future. You feel you are doomed. So I hope you have understood about the automatic negative thoughts, and then what can we do about them? I welcome you now to part 4 of Cognitive Distortion. Thank you. I am Mutea Rukwaru, your family therapist and a relationship coach. Thank you very much for listening to me. I welcome you again to listen to part 4. Thank you. Adios.